So welcome to the Republican National Convention in Tampa, Florida. I'm Mark Lukashevitz. I run NBC News Specials, and we're organizing the entire operation here on behalf of all the NBC Universal entity. So political conventions only come around every 4 years, and they're among the biggest special events we do. And like the Olympics, like some other things, you're really building infrastructure from scratch. You're bringing in all the programs and the platforms, creating studios for them, stand-up positions, and then running all the cable and all the transmission equipment that needs to go, and then layering over that all the editorial work you need to do to report what's actually going to go on here for these 4 days. I think what everybody's talking about this year is the tremendous role of social media in the political landscape overall, and particularly in this election. Social media will play a big role in NBC's coverage and all of our platforms, MSNBC and CNBC and Telemundo. We're going to be looking at the Twitter streams and the Facebook posts that come across at that time. Some of them will go on the air. I'd say social media is the single biggest change when you look back even 4 years ago to 2008. What's on the podium is a show. It's an important show, it's a valuable show, but it's a show that the party puts on for its members and for the voters. Our journalism goes on around the edges of that, trying to understand what's guiding those decisions. When they make something a priority on the podium, why is it a priority that night? When they pick a certain speaker, why have they picked that person? What are they trying to tell the voters by letting that person have a bright light on them in prime time?